Yeah, it's storming here.
Thank you.
bitch. I hope the fucking supervisor, I hope fucking Amos sees it. Well, Case came in at 3:30. I grabbed it. I'm still fucking working on it. And she's covering the 7 to 4 shift today and tomorrow. That Marcy Lee or whatever. And there's a case that just came in out there in the queue. Or didn't just come in. It's been sitting out there for 8 minutes. And she never picked it up and she's saying she's leaving. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to say something because I'm waiting for Allison to say that she's going to lunch. And then I'm going to put out there, I didn't know you could go to lunch and or leave work with cases in the queue. And it's pouring down outside. I mean, it's coming down hard. And I hear thunder, so I know it's lightning out too. Yeah, Allison says they're going to lunch. Oh, I guess Allie grabbed the case. That's probably why. That's fine. But what Marcia Lee did isn't fine. Shouldn't be doing that shit.